overly impressed with how it's going. I seem to be able to find nothing but people with, you know, shit for brains. I have one person who's psi capable, and it's a bit irritating. Not the hangar. Let's see. 8 days. Get a chance to run a couple of missions. Do I have any research left? Of course not. Research credits. That's not what I'm looking for. Muton, Sectoid, Berserker, Heavy Floater, Muton Elite, Ethereal, Sectoid Commander. I don't have a normal Sectoid, though I don't think I'm going to get much from him. There's not much left for me to do here. Spin the wind, boys.
You're going to want to take a look at this, Commander. Incoming transmission from the Council.
New recruit. Sure.
We are confident that you will handle this matter with discretion.
Just give me 1 second. I don't think music is required for this. Sniper. Heavy assault support. Heavy sniper. Too many snipers. For that unit, two heavies, and I add a support. Sure. Titan plasma. More plasma. Aim is what he needs. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna go for. Oh, I don't have a scope. Whatever. Arc thrower. Taking two kernels on this mission. Let's go.
Prepare for deployment, Strike One.
The next deployment site is in the UK.
Oi, mate.
The VIP for this operation goes by the name of William Thorne. He's an influential politician suspected of collusion with the aliens. We need you to bring him in alive for questioning. Get him to the Sky Ranger for evac. We have a new objective.
Pause for effect. Questioning. It's so bad. Hello? Knock, knock. He has the grapple. Sure.
Grappling.
Does that count as a move? Sure does. Taking any shots from there anyway. How far in can you get? I want full cover. You're gonna pop something over there, right?
This is absurd! Do you honestly think I would turn my back on my country? I am not a traitor, damn it!
Listen, you piece of shit. You will do what you're told. Cower like a little bitch. So I could probably come out that door. They're pretty much begging me to go through here, but I'll go through the building. It's probably the best way. Once I get the VIP person thingy to the Sky Ranger, they'll probably tell me to eradicate everything on the map, so cool it. Let's put you here. I feel like the heavies get less movement. Fine, you wanna put me there? Put me there. If I was going to do anything, I'd get closer to the door. But I can't leave him unprotected.
It's about to heat up over there, Strike One. X-rays are making their way to your position.
Fakers? Oh, really? Oh, my. I'm quaking in my boots. This could be bad. Here, eat this. Splat. Give me.
You have no right to do this.
Shut up.
I work for the
like
people.
You are the
on
worst.
Whose authority do you operate?
81? I'll take it. Oh yeah. Shit, Spaz. Oh, he gets another shot. Are they going to send more that quick? Yeah, he can stay there for now. Do I have shit? There's an ability they get where they just smoke people until they miss. So he's here. Okay, I need a grenade. You do not have a grenade. You're useless. You're useless. You have a grenade. Can't get up there. Can I throw a grenade up? Let's find out. Yeah.
Suck on this.
Yeah. That was so good. And eat shit. I don't know why I found that so funny. I am not okay. That's so good. I'm sorry, I blew out the entire corner of the building. Okay. I'm sorry. That got me. Okay, everybody. You want to send a few more? Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, if I stick my face in here, I'm gonna trip something. See the green stain? Guarantee you there's something in here. Let's trip them. So I have at least two shots. Unexpected. Oh. I swear I'll stop. Okay. I want to get in this corner. Can I not get in this corner? Yes? Yeah, sure. Yeah. Nothing but motion sickness, huh? Yeah, let's move you in. Not that way. Let's put you there.
I will not speak to anyone until I'm given proper legal representation.
Shut your frickin' pie hole. Worthless little pinprick. I want shots. Shots. Okay, let's be prudent.
Positive enemy contact.
There we go. A little bit of excitement. Ooh, double. Okay. God, I really wish I had that perk now, so I go bang, 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 bang. I get all three, all five. So they're not on Overwatch. It's a ghost. Because I moved, I'm not going to get a good Overwatch anyway. And I will hunker. Sure. Extra defense.
You guessed it, boys and girls. You've got hostiles in and out.
Stay frosty. Oh, crap. So now they're going to throw more on top of five. Yeah. It's alright. These guys are easy. Oh, no.
Down one man. You lost the VIP. Get out of this crowd. Mission's over. Objectives updated.
I was enjoying myself too much. Clearly what happened. But now I get to use an unreasonable amount of force. running and gun.
Going in for the kill.
Let's go. I want full cover. Oh no, I can't. Did he go on Overwatch? Go here. Lightning reflexes, so totally remembered he had that. Stupidest move ever. Yeah, sure.
No longer a threat.
Shit, you spaz. And I should have the other guy flanked, but I don't know that. That should give me a shot on the guy in the back. No? Let's move up then. Oh, there he is! Just die.
Missed!
How? How do you miss? Yeah. He wasn't flanked a minute ago?
Hoorah!
Yeah, shut up. Freaking clown. Are we gonna try and sneak in here, please? That'd be fabulous. Ooh, I do have a shot though.
Good night, ugly bitch.
Damn it! Missed the target!
You're fired. See if someone moves in the range. Yeah, here it comes. Not worried. Oh. Yeah, still not worried.
So good.
No, not worried. Yeah. That's about it.
I'm under fire. Can I get some help?
Sure. I got help coming. Don't you worry. Such an easy mission, and I. And I used my running gun. Well, if you want to learn how to not play this game, I'm your boy. I really need to be able to fire a missile. Let's just head over. That was dramatic. Oh, this might be what I want. Let's see. Yeah, I could take out all of them with one shot. Let's go right there. But then I can't. In doubt, hide. You're suppressed. I'm good. Okay, so that ends the suppression. Yeah, and then the pot shots start. Okay. Can I do something from here? Maybe. No, that's not gonna do it. my. Now what? Okay. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it.
From the sides.
Oh, I know. This is gonna be bad. Oh, come on. Everybody gets a turn. Fucking doorknob. She's lucky he didn't get a crit then. Yeah, I don't care. Don't friggin' care. So first of all, we do this. Let's take him out. Then bring this guy out. And take him out. Then eat shit. Chef's kiss. There will be others. Still poisoned. They're gonna pop more. No? It's fine.
Got something over here.
There he is. Perfect. I was just thinking to myself, that's exactly what I wanted. Go here. Let's go here. This guy's a bit tender, so I'll keep him inside the building. And I will keep you on Overwatch. And you on Overwatch. No, continue the mission. Is this going to be a problem? If you don't, you are fired. Next. Get out of this zone. Need some cover. That does not qualify as cover. Let's go here. Bring him up here. Just get everybody closer. Everybody can run for the evac point next turn. Who can't reach it? You can't. Let's put you here. You You can't reach it, so let's put you here. Even your plasma pistol should be enough. You can't reach it. So let's just stand you out in the open like a moron. I thought he was going to be a problem.
He's down.
How did he explode up there? Next. As far as possible. Can't believe I screwed that mission up so badly. Got someone injured. Disgusting. All soldiers report to the evening. I'm absolute garbage at that. Newfoundland. Nice. Get something out of it. Lovely. Yeah.
Remember, we will be watching.
Didn't the panic? The panic didn't increase. Nothing to sell. Not that I need the money. Nobody died. Spin to win. Let's shoot something down. I don't understand. Do people need to get psyched or something to... Get Jeff Black in there. So many useless people. Snipers are just not worth putting in the chamber, you know? These soldiers. How many of these people can I get rid of? I can get rid of these two, right? Who's the other one? Yeah, good luck remembering that now. Nope, I'm not gonna have a chance to remember who the hell that other person was. Hire more soldiers.
Incoming transmission.
We are are extremely impressed with the progress of the XCOM project thus far, Commander. Your recent results were beyond our expectations. And that is not a statement this council makes lightly.
Yeah, I'm sure you don't take it seriously.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Yes! Conti, my man! Okay, listen, I gotta write some of these names down or something. Let's go to Scilab. Add soldier. Who do I need to get rid of? All of these useless people. Okay, if you're support, I can't get rid of you. But heavy and assault. Okay, let's go back. View soldiers. Okay, Gavday and Shaw. Gavday? Okay. You can get dismissed. Andy Shaw. Dismissed. We can get rid of Flynn Ellis. Katsumi Nakagawa. Penny Gray and Richard Robinson. Richard Robinson. Juan Carlos Peña. Okay. Feels good. Get rid of more later. Scilab, add soldiers. Too fast. Who we got here? Sniper. I want Gerard Leroy Jenkins. I want supports. Give me supports. More supports. Assault. And some heavy. Finn Peterson. And give me 4 more soldiers. I think I have more soldiers coming. Yes, okay.
Contact detected.
Yes. Nothing new. But I am killing this. There's 15 things. Okay. Okay. Popova. Leave the major. Take my colonel. Keep combo. Gee, this is a good group. Alright, Squatty Hayes. No sectopods, so that's something.
Dropship has arrived.
Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States.
I should have took the... I'll do it on the next mission. I should have took the... the other psyker. Yeah.
HQ, this is Big Sky. We are in position and awaiting further orders.
Roger that, Big Sky. Strike one, you are green to deploy. Approach with extreme caution. Current enemy status at the site is unknown.
So I'm not going straight in. Where's the edge of the map? This is not... this is the edge. This is the edge. Alright, we're coming over this way. Let's do this. Far over can I get you? I will take it. Oof, nothing I could do for you. Maybe. You're heavy. I kind of want you up close. Hopefully this other guy can move further. Nah, bruh. Let's put you there. That is not ideal. I want full cover. Always. I will put you there. And we'll keep you back. Floaters. Let's go up here. Peekaboo. There's the edge of the ship. Let's bring. Yeah, let's bring you up here. That would have been the ideal spot to put the. Yeah, sure. That would have been the ideal spot to put the sniper. Wasn't thinking. Get you up. Stop trying to get me to move him. Yeah, put you there. This one counts. Just see what happens. Okay, edge of the map. It's a lot further away than I thought. I probably need him to take some stuff out. Pop something? Yes. What can he see? Where is it? I want to say it's over here somewhere. I couldn't tell. Let's put you here. You can't see it. This is not good. Yeah. Phew. That was an instant kill. Let's see. That's one thing.
Target eliminated.
This will be a good shot. No? Okay, that big is coming. Can I take a shot? Can't see nothing. Let's go here. Ooh. Squat site. Okay. Let me get it. Two heavies. Unloading.
That's unfortunate. Negative damage.
Next. Please hit. Good. Absolute worst. Somebody is getting tuned up. Nice. Love that ability. Are we getting smacked around a little bit? Oh, I think we might be. Yeah. There it is. Where's my money? Where's my money? He's getting shot off on something. Ooh, blood call. Sure. F. Ugh, I need to get my control on something. Anyway. 10% chance at a crit. I'll be doing 10 damage. Sure. Oh. Beautiful. He's not on Overwatch. Could pop something here. And you're dead.
Adjusting sights.
What kind of monkey shines physics is this? Okay, let's go here. End it.
Missed.
He's not gonna give me a chance. Grenade? But sometimes they'll pop a second pod. Celebratory reload.
Reloaded. Back online.
Back online. Patch
him
up.
Time to cowboy up.
It will matter at some point. Move him up.
Reloaded. We're green to go.
If anything moves, oops. Don't even think about it.
What was that?
So that's three down. I have 12 more to kill. Uh-huh. My nose is a little dry. I wasn't picking it! I swear. That's just instant death in there. I wanna. I'm willing to bet there's more stuff out here. Or should we just head into the ship? Let's see what we can pop. Knock, knock! Nothing. Let's get you up here. How far in can I run this guy and not have him be the boss? Peek-a-boo. Kind of useless at anything else. Let's move in. Let's get you a little closer. Oh, he still has full movement. Okay, what can you see up here? There's no other way to get up here, right? Okay. Let's come back down here. So they want me to go in through the cargo bay. That's fine. That's guaranteed to pop something. Hello? Oh yeah. I'm a daddy.
Quiet. Do you hear something?
That is a cyber disk. Don't really want you to take any more damage. Probably up on this landing. To get an elevated position here. Let's bring you down. If I can run this guy, oh yeah, perfect. And get my sniper. There. And now we pray. Walk into it. Okay. Yeah, I think this is what I want. I could be wrong. I'm probably wrong. Let's go up here. Hello? this reveal stuff. Low cost at this point. Regretting that decision. Really regretting that decision. I want to fight the ethereal right away. Maybe I do. You have to stay together, but not too close. Stupid. So dumb. There we go. Let's put you on overwatch. Put you there. Also on overwatch. Come and get it. Here, that gets me what? Clicks. Send you in. Right out in the open. Yeah, they're coming.
I think I heard something.
Yeah. I'm sure you did.
Shh. You hear that?
Here we go. Finally, some action. Really? That's a bit too good.
Damn it! Missed the target.
Yeah, yeah. Meow, meow, meow. Not in range of anything yet. Let's play it safe. Put him here for now. Bring him up here. Really friggin' hate that. That should give me the shadow hunt. With shit odds. Let's just hunker, which will give me good defense. You'll take a shot and miss.
They're backing up! Advance!
Splatterized his ugly ass.
Shh, let me hear something.
You hear that?
Yeah, I do. I hear it very much so. Movement does he get? Let's go down here. Lovely. So can I suppress? It's Overwatch. He can't see. Shh. Can't get in there to do it. I can only go.
Kill.
Probably a bit cavalier. Die. Ooh, killed him with the first shot. That only uses one ammo. Dandy. Let's do that. So that should be, that was... 2, 3, 6. That's 9 down. Once I'm done here, let's put you here and this. So should be 2 more, I think. Yeah, come get some. That did not pay the dividends that I wanted. I do have a grenade, though. Do I? They normally have a grenade. Damage. Don't want that. It's unfortunate. It's not really the exciting way to play this. Point blank shot. That's fine. That saves me some trouble. Saves me a lot of trouble. And a is not the shot that I wanted to make. He doesn't have a shot. He doesn't have a shot. He has a very bad shot. Let's hunker. Just wait for them to do something stupid. Get some. You gonna try and take a shot? Yeah, no luck there, bud.
It's raining death over here.
Perfect. Like that. I shouldn't need line of sight to get a hit. Lady Luck.
Adjusting aim.
Aiming at the speed of death.
Yeah, let's run it down. Surprise, motherfucker!
Dead and gone.
Okay. That's good. Yeah. I'm gonna have to repair my buddy. Let's just move you up here. Do what it is. So let's see, that was 6, 9. There should be 6 left. So 3 out and around, and somewhere in here, oh, maybe the ethereal isn't in. The ethereal might be further along. No, it's got to be in this chamber. Put him back. But I want another pet. You have nothing to heal with. What? How can he move so far?
Quit your bitching.
Good heal. Good heal. Quit your bitching. Quit your bitching. Shirashin? Let's do...
Reloaded.
Let's get you back over here.
Ready to engage.
Let's get you here.
It's killing time.
Let's get you here. Massive, massive misclicks. Let's get you here. And
I'm ready.
Locked and loaded.
There ain't nothing coming. Yeah, I hear the ethereal now.
Hey, you hear anything?
Is there another way to get into this chamber? No. Okay. That tricked him.
What?
Okay, great. I'm gonna capture me an ethereal.
I'm being flanked. X-rays coming in from the side.
Cover my flank. They're moving to flank me.
Yeah. Let's do this.
My thoughts.
He did not enjoy that. Fortunately, that'll work. But yeah. Let's do it again. One down. Here. And
take nice. Care of.
Take that. Would have been nice. Like a ghost. He doesn't really do that kind of damage. This could be done. This could be very done. Oh. Ooh! He doesn't have his mind force field up. Did damage though, right? It missed? What was that? Eat shit. Oh, are you kidding? Oh. Well, if the ethereal takes mind control of somebody.
They're shifting their attack!
Yeah, there you go. Mind control. Ugly. I can't mind control. That's not great. Oh, but I am mind controlling something. No, stop that. Yes. Can I get him a nice shot with cover? Yeah, I could go there. Die. Okay, so that's the major problem. Now, Yeah, I'll take that. Yeah, lovely. Still have another one somewhere here. Yeah, I should finish him off. Okay, so no more flanking. He does not get shot.
Hope this works.
Maybe. Still Overwatch. So I could do that. I could do that. I could do this. Guarantee you he's throwing a grenade. Ooh, dandy. Yeah. It's fine. Good. That should have broken.
Damn it!
Yep, there we go. Nice
push. AT's trying to crawl up my flank!
Toasty. It's very nice. Poof!
Voices.
So what should happen? End of the mission. Huh?
Negative damage.
End of the mission.
Running dry.
I'm trying. End of the mission.
Nailed him.
Oh no. This is not good.
Going dark.
I'm invisible. Okay, dandy. I need to get him away. Like there. Put this on. What? Okay, yeah, sure, yeah. And we'll do that. And I'll do this. Yeah. I'm absolutely positive. Friendly fire. Okay, great, yep. Get this grenade off. Can I do this? Yeah, just like that. Yep.
Suck all this!
Yeah, eat that. Yeah. Oh no. Oh, what? Stop. God, this thing spazzes right out. That's what I wanted. Don't miss. Yes.
I'm running low on ammo.
Mission accomplished.
Whew. Had to get creative there. I'm not really sure what to do with the mind-controlled beastie once I don't need it anymore. Barracks, new soldiers, Colonel Andy Johnson. Oh yeah, two. That confers additional damage based on weapon tech level. So if I was to give this guy the blaster bomb, then I'd be able standard rocket. All area of effect abilities. Let's just go for two rockets. Standard rockets, not blaster bomb. Which kind of sucks. View soldiers. Pedro Martinez. Situation room. Let's sell some shit. Lots of money. Research. What does the Gollop Chamber do? Find out eventually. Sure. Okay, so I have a support. Heavy support, assault, heavy sniper. Two supports. Sure. Oh, I should have installed the blaster bomb launcher. Missed opportunity. Now I just need to survive, because I have
has arrived.
A shit track record with.
Our target site is near the German border.
Very bad track record.
We've gotten reports of.
Very bad track record with terror missions. They almost always end up.
Central, this is Big Sky. Confirm signal uplink. Strike team is in position near the terror site. Awaiting confirmation.
Okay, we are
solid
in the corner.
Copy, Big Sky. Strike one has been given the green light.
Going this way
highest
the way
priority
go.
Is to protect those civilians.
I think surviving pretty important.
Look sharp, enemies rolling up.
Okay, that's good. Sure, that's worth it. Jeez. Come on over. Alright, come on over. I will end your miserable existence. There you go. Hey, one down. Who knew that popping a little something would be a great way to start? Uh-oh. Is that car gonna explode? Better not. Let's do that. Let's get over there. Really wish that she had. That's pretty good. So that guy's gonna kill a civilian.
They're falling back.
We're gonna get fucking owned. That's unfortunate. Keep coming.
Negative damage.
Get a second shot. Not much of a sharpshooter. Please kill the civilian. Perfect.
Open fire.
Monkey. Whatever. Something worth taking control of. Oh, I do. That's not all that I wanted. Great. That's exactly what I needed. Distraction. I'm gonna kill this guy. Come on, big boy. Yes. We're going to end. Take it. Next. Next. Can't win them all.
That is not good.
Oh, yeah. This is the money shot. More shot? No. Come on down. Oh. Whoops. There should be some chrysalids on this mission. Yeah. Splat. No? It's not like he's got much of a mind to deal with. Jesus Christ.
Missed.
Die? Thank you.
X-ray neutralized.
Okay, let's get this guy. Get up here. Oh God. Oh. Oh, nice.
They're falling back.
Forgot about him. I'm gonna level this building, though. A sectopod inside? Really?
Target's still up.
You're just a distraction.
Damn it!
Yes. Okay.
He's down.
I will take it.
Back here.
What? Why am I shooting a civilian? Okay. That should have done so much more damage. Let's do that. That can't be the end of my turn. Yes, do some damage. It misses him. Sure. Yeah. I don't understand. Unreal. I have no idea what's happening. Kill more civilians. Absolutely worthless.
Shot wide.
How do you suck so bad?
No way that just happened.
Colonel.
Negative damage.
That was traumatic. You should not get a shot. So this must be poison killing civilians. Come on. What? Is it one? Jeez. That problem solved. Didn't work. Yeah. Can't do anything in there. Don't want to be near a car. That is some bullshit. Kill this motherfucker.
Damn it.
What are you dancing for? Just shoot. Some movement too. Kill it.
Hostiles pacified. It's
probably better to save that for a stabilize. Jesus. What a... So stupid. Kill? Hey, all I need is someone to breathe on it.
Some dirt on it, you wimp.
Okay, a little bit of a recovery.
Let's rock.
Rat tat bang.
Rat tat bang. Such a dope song. I did reload, right? I've never heard that sound before. Okay, I think we need to start moving in. Who can he see? Oh, yeah, that's fine. How close is too close? Well, this truck didn't explode yet. Cross your fingers. Come get some. What was that? Okay. Yes. I will take... It's not free damage, I guess, but...
Missed.
Of course.
Missed.
Awful. Don't get it. I have no idea where that sector pod went. Kill? Why did I do that? Next, because I think it's the sector pod. I don't even care about the civilians
what
at this
the hell
point.
Was that?
Open the door without moving. Worthless. Let's get everybody in closer. Hello, boss. Now, I could try and hit him. Great success! Great. Suppression would have been a more appropriate way to deal with that. Question? Can I see the sector? Almost misclicked. Wait for them all to come to me. Sector pod couldn't have gone further.
What was that?
I don't know. Get in here. That's probably not a good place to stand.
You're safe. Get moving.
Do I get... Should be cover, right? Why is that not cover? Is it destroyed or something? Sector pod did not get far.
out of here.
Yep. Something's coming.
What the hell was that?
They're on the roof. Let's just move here. No idea where that's at. At least I have cover.
Ghost mode confirmed.
Okay.
You're clear. Go.
Is there another one in here? Can I get in a little? Oops. Okay, so the sectopod has to be in this room unless it walked out the door. Can't go up the stairs. I'm not sure I want to go any further. Oh god, what is it? There it is. How did you get outside? You didn't walk through a door, because that'd be ridiculous, right? How do you miss? Let's go back here. And that'd be a straight path. Well, that was epic. Not really. I kill a bunch of civilians. I'm probably not going to get a shot on him. Yeah, a bunch of friendly fire, huh?
Shut up!
Listen! Don't friggin' talk to me. Dear God! Okay. You don't have a shot. No one else has a shot. You're not staying there. Take a shot. Yeah. Okay. He's toast. Okay, that was super lucky. Like, the world's worst.
Moving at the speed of death.
Yeah, that's kind of lucky. As you were, Colonel. Okay, so can't possibly miss. Okay, yeah. This is going to be bad. Okay. After I sacrificed all that human life. Do not miss. Yes.
Chalk up another one.
Whew. I don't know if I can screw any. How many? I'm running out of ways to screw this up. It's not good. Nope. Yeah, sure, why not. Allows reaction shots to trigger on enemy attacks. The extra movement would be nice. If I'm gonna be creeping around, might as well get a benefit from it.
Remember, we will be watching.
Remember. I don't get anything to do with that. Mission control. What? Side testing. Peters! My man! Alright, Maggie. What I really want is psi support. This freaking thing. Just... Why can I not get support people? It's gonna be time to trim the fat. All right, Zinchenko. No, Suzuki. I'm gonna take another screenshot. I'm gonna release some more of these idiots. I really don't want to get rid of support. Flores. Oops, too fast. Alan Murray and Jeff Black. Durand and McIntyre. Get rid of a bunch of snipers. Who's next? Donnie Poe. Like that name, our soldiers. Few soldiers. Get rid of Durand, McIntyre, and Dobrynya. Dismissed. Durand. Dismissed. McIntyre. Dismissed. Wait, did I have a bunch of snipers here too? Conti. Jeff Black. Jeff Black. Dismissed. Donnie Powell. Alan Murray. Where the hell is he? Donnie Powell. Ah. Oh, he's psionic testing. Seminova. What a name. Where'd she go? Isn't that great? Svetlana Seminova. Okay. And then Gerard Leroy. Dismissed. Flores. Victor Flores. And somewhere down in the middle of all of this, I've got like Gasbinet dismissed. Dularon dismissed. Claudia Hausman dismissed. Juhan dismissed. Rachel Knight. Kakos. It's fine. Spin the wheel. Sure. Yep. Take that cash.
Contact detected.
Large scout. We could do another mission. UFO is toast. Not even gonna break a sweat on this one.
Approaching target now. Yeah.
Cyberdisc. Achievement: shooting something. This mission, I think I'm going to call it.
Dropship has arrived.
The drop site for this operation will be in Canada.
I'm on home territory. This does not bode well. I don't have a very good track record here.
Come in, HQ. Big Sky has reached the outer marker. Approaching the crash site now. Strike team is awaiting your orders.
Affirmative, Big Sky.
Sure.
Strike one is free to engage hostile targets at the crash site.
I have no idea where it is. Let's get you up here. it.
ET in sight, engaging.
Lovely. Drone hack, repair shift. Okay. Let's go here. It's unfortunate. Get as far as possible undercover. Oh, yeah, toast you. Everybody will get a shot at this thing if it pops its head up. Oh yeah. What? Opportunist. There we go. Everyone's gonna take a shot.
Dead and gone.
Easy peasy. Next, opportunist.
Adjusting aim.
To be honest, those birds wouldn't have stuck around. Okay. Yep, that was lovely. Run in. Nothing. Run in.
Enemy troops.
There we go. So I sent him off in the wrong direction. Not getting that done. Yeah, let's do it. Oops. Yeah, let's go here. They're throwing a grenade. I mean, I would.
Incoming fire.
Oh, I gave him the reaction fire thing. Nice. Ooh. That didn't feel good. I get just a tiny bit closer. Do this. Yes.
I'm with you.
Lovely.
quit your bitching.
She's nasty. Stop wiggling. Better hit all three. Oh, I hit all three. See. Anybody want to move around? Blood. Really? So that's one guy that has no attacks left. Get it. They have to move. This gives me a shot at the other one. Otherwise, I'm using a grenade. Stop! Stop! Jesus Christ! Let us never have to. Oh no. I'm bugged. Okay, good. What? Oh, I had a stuck key. Oof. Let's just move up then. They say there was an ethereal here. I think there is an ethereal. Let's get you moving up. Just left the guy with no cover. What are y'all doing? Standing around? This should reveal. Okay, everybody in. Yeah, these guys got some movement now. Somebody's gotta hear something. No? Yeah, it's inside this room.
That.
I don't think the ethereal is in the chamber. He's not in here. You are. Oh, that's an unfortunate place for you.
My position's been compromised.
Oh, I need to kill this. That is very fortunate. Just hit. That's not good. That one did 2 damage. Nobody has a grenade, eh? Plasma weapons. Did it miss? Kill him. If I'm lucky, he mind controls somebody next turn.
Really? Missed the target.
This again.
Got it.
Another day, another successful operation.
Level ups.
I just hope the engineering crew can live up to the standards set by our troops after a mission like that.
Nobody's injured? Didn't somebody get... Somebody got hurt. I'm just getting like heavy plasma nailing grenades. Did I knock somebody out? Whatever. I got tons of stuff. Situation room. Nothing. Scan. No. Powell, Suzuki, and Gibson. Do I have more people coming? Oops, barracks, side eye. Want support. Wait, what? A heavy sniper. Cameron Scott. Ramirez. DeGraff.
Incoming transmission.
We are extremely impressed with the progress of the XCOM project.
Everybody's impressed.
Your recent results were beyond our expectations.
I believe.
And that DeGraff, is not a Ramirez statement this council makes lightly. We will be in touch, Commander.
DeGraff, Ramirez, and Scott. DeGraff. Dismissed. Tell me I got more support. Kimura. Kimura! Aziz. Light! That's all I can think of. I hear that name. Aziz! Light! Alright, Hughes. I'm gonna call it here. I'll be back next Monday. Maybe we'll do the Gollop Chamber. I honestly don't know what this does. I may read up on it. If it's not like the end of the game, then I might do it just to advance the story. But we'll see. But I'll see you next time.